Hi there. So, you know when you're measuring stuff, you get to a point where your drawing looks something like this. I'm cutting out a TV out of the wonder board that I have down here. I get down, I have a little tiny piece of wonder board to work with, and I have a measurement of 27 3/8 I need to cut.
Here I am measuring this. 27 and a 16th under a half, 16th over 3/8. That never happens. That never happens. Happened today.